Hey, Pierre, what are you doing?
Setting up these Christmas lights around the school.
Oh, well, I got you a gift.
You shouldn't have. We went to go experience the joy of holidays with everyone else at Simley.
What's your favorite part about Christmas?
Seeing my family and gifts.
My favorite part about Christmas is eating tamales.
It's probably the Christmas music.
Just having all your family together, and it brings a lot of happiness and like a lot of love and joy. It's like very enjoyable.
My favorite part about Christmas has to be probably be the lights.
My favorite part about Christmas is probably Santa Claus.
ABC Family 25 Days of Christmas, that's pretty fun too.
My favorite part of Christmas is giving gifts.
We helped Santa out this year by asking what Simley wanted for Christmas.
What do I want for Christmas? Camaro.
A new phone.
I'll try like a new hockey stick.
You want a PS4 this year?
I'd like to get a healed foot for Christmas.
I want Jenna Paulson for Christmas.
We also wanted to ask a couple students at Simley what their traditions are during the holidays.
My grandma has a bunch of different cups of tapioca, and one of them has an almond in it. And whoever gets the cup with the almond in it gets a prize, which is like an ornament.
On Christmas Eve, we go to Buca, it's an Italian restaurant, and then on Christmas Day, we do like the traditional opening of presents, and then we usually like go skiing and stuff and whatnot. Just chill.
Well, this sums it up for this Spotlight episode.
And to all, Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Ramadan.
Merry Kwanzaa.